Hey, Dr. Versa, how are you?
Doing okay.
Good. I've been doing a lot of car visits. How about you?
Certainly doing some. We're trying to keep our staff safe, and where there's concern about COVID, we're trying to keep people out of the office. It's been challenging.
That sounds pretty frustrating. I think we should do a song about that.
Well, I can't really sing.
That hasn't stopped anyone else.
Fair.
Just a small COVID spreading across the world. It took a midnight plane going everywhere. Just a South Sound clinic, born and raised in 84. Met the East Ears boom growing in the waiting room, showing signs of COVID and flu. With a cough, they had fever all night. It goes on and on and on and on. Patients waiting up and down the parking lot. Looking just to have a nose swab resulting sometime in the night.
Thank you, Jesus.
By video, every patient wants to know. Just one more time. Some tests yes, most tests no. Some should never leave their homes.
Oh, will the COVID ever stop?
It goes on and on and on and on. Patients waiting up and down the parking lot. Through our portal in the night, coughing people, looking just to have a nose swab resulting sometime in the night.
Put your gloves on and wear your mask. Make sure your faith remains steadfast. Pull the gown over and make it tight. Gotta check your N95s, fit it right. 20 seconds under the sink. Let's try to fully practice social distancing. I know these times are hard, but we'll make it through. Plain and simple, all you need to do is follow the rules and
don't stop believing. Gotta take care of your well-being. Coughing people.
Don't stop believing. Gotta take.
to our neighbors, our community, and our patients for all their donations and support of PPE and food. It's been much appreciated. I want to make sure that you know that we're here and available to take care of you. We have providers doing video visits, car visits, and visits in the office. And I hope you're all safe.